Uptown Swing.
Three.
Jeremy.
Station.
We did.
Connection.
Obviously.
We did something that looked like this. We did the inside turn. One, two, three, and four, five, and six.
And then we did
the other inside turn. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. And then we added a little turn. It's going to be better if we do it from this side. Look like this. One, two, three, and four, five, and six.
So if you came to class, you knew all the things we said about it, but we're trying to focus on doing the things you know or some things you don't know, but doing them with a little bit of quality, trying to focus on the rhythm and the balance and the momentum and everything else that we said in class.